deal is sealed. Meanwhile, have a look at Rafa's position. He is on the left of your screens right now, bit down slope. He does have those smokes around him to help him, but I do believe as the last man standing, it is going to be difficult. Steel shot elsewhere gets a grenade knock on 7C. Again, I'm telling you, grenades are really the new meta, and I love it.
Yeah, absolutely. They've, been, like there, they've been there quite some time, but right now, Mimo with that wonderful, wonderful grenade, he actually manages to clutch it out, and this is the second time that he's pulled a one-off.
That it looks like we have another team that is going to be exiting this game.
Well, XP, this is quite a situation out there because Evil Eye, he has to run for his life with Kamshi chasing him. That's going to be a tough time. And well, he does go down, but Shuvo, it all comes down to this lad. Will he be able to clutch it out though? That's the bigger question. Kamshi also cooking up a grenade, will be throwing that out into Oblivion, but that does not really connect.
Looks like 7C has pretty much, wait a second, we'll come back to that in a second. Dekron has a wonderful angle over here, but he has been spotted out. Is Machine going to take him down, or is he going to get taken down instead? Badrev on the back foot right now. This is good. That was good, good, good cover from there. Shuvo can actually pick up his teammate because all the attention is now on that gentleman on our screens right now. Boom! Goes the grenade. Caps you with a beautiful, knock. He is going to make sure he goes and secures his kill. And now, looks like Venom Legends could be in trouble. They are a two-man squad, but they have been spotted, and now they are going to be engulfed from all sides.
Yeah, of course. And now this is kind of a do-or-die situation. As Evil Eye goes down, Shuvo, he'll be the last member surviving, but not for so long.
Oh, this is scary. He's exposed. 6-9. If he takes a shot right now, he could find a free kill. He's rattling off bullets. Is he? No, he's not. Now he is. And he's going to be shooting bullets. Gunner trying to do a little bit of combat driving, but he's going to get taken down. Reply coming in from his teammates. But that's sticking around. Zero Fear, he wants that kill. He's still looking for a frag.
He wants that kill, but the question is the play zone going to take it? No! 6-9 is not a man to give up. He spots the enemy, he takes a few shots. In fact, he gets a few shots off on Wang as well. Talk about accuracy. This man is going to be second to none. Now, he knows exactly where Wang is. The question is he going to go for the fight? Because the play zone is going to be coming in. You know what he should do? He should go for them right now, finish them off, take that buggy, loot their crates, and make it to safety. But now, Wang has different ideas, as looks like he is going to go in for the revive. Of course, plenty of time in the circle as of now, but it is going to start moving any second. And 6-9.
He's going to use... Did he pick up another first aid kit? Looks like he did.
Well, he's got three now. He did loot. Oh, he looted Gunner's crate. There you have it. So we do have a little bit of a silver lining over here.
Kill.
But now Wang is like, you know what? We need some redemption. We need some. Ooh, he gets knocked. Judo Fair goes down. Wang goes down. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. We have an amazing elimination over here as
team needs it. Orochi, he cannot come in. Obviously, if Orochi has to come in, there will be a fight. But right now, Yashiro is moving forward. Entry is out there as well. Wanta and Anubis on to the other side. Look at them. Yashiro and Wanta are actually, you know, divided by just one wall. Wanta, this grenade will hurt a lot as it does. 88 damage to this guy. But Anubis on to the other side. Takes down one. Can he take the other one down? No, he falls down to the game right now. Entry is still alive, still surviving for himself. Would like to confirm the kill that he actually had. And Tyr, he needs a revive. But Shaw goes down. R3D, what's happening? INES, can they clutch this one for the starters? They need those points. Wanda goes down as well. Orochi, thanks to those shots, as he takes down two players. It's just down to one final player. Joker, he takes down one, he takes down two. Can Joker clutch this out for himself, for his team? I mean, he's the last man surviving. As of now, all the other players, either they need a revive or they have been taken down. But Yashiro, his health is down to the inches. What's going to happen? Joker is moving forward. Another one down. Joker, can you clutch this one? He spots another one. Can he actually take him down? No! INES gets this one.
Well,
Zero Fear from John Mara has eventually been found out by 7Cs. And look at Kurkure sneaking in from behind, but Sinister spots him out. And 6-9 taking the duel, but the M4, beautiful spray from him. Precision
shot. Here comes the nade.
And Sinister tossing in a nade, but Kurkure takes a bit of damage from the nade. And is it going to be enough? No, it's not. Sinister needs to get this knock, but he's not able to. And Kurkure, finally, he drops to his knees. And this battle, it's not quite done yet. Sinister holding the line pretty much single-handedly as Jax is raining down lead from above, and one man left standing for ASC. It's Hannibal. He's gonna get two. It's a 1v1 right now. Hannibal desperately trying to get the knock onto Sinister, and he will almost find it. Sinister alive on one sliver of health, and he will still be around.
He will
get the knock, and now one man left standing. A1 Esports will somehow clutch it out. Sinister.
What?
What a clutch. What?
other hand, Evil Eye is a little separate, but talk about targeting. Bablu, Team Bablu has dropped into the drop location of DRS, and Badrev is in a very bad spot. He takes down Tarrant, and Team Wolf is also gone, and Badrev just did a 1v2 with the 2+ of Team Bablu, and now Bablu is reduced to 2 men.
That was quick. I thought Badrev could be in a world of trouble right now, especially since 2 members, especially when they are called Tyrant and Team Wolf. 9-player lobby, if I'm not wrong, because we've only lost 2 so far. So, you know, I mean, 5 people were missing, but it is what it is. Let's see if it comes to bite them later on. But right now, we are going to have a... Oh, my goodness. Badrev is out for blood, and he wants to hunt down Team Bablu. He's already got 3 of them from their team. I wonder if he can make it a squad wipe.
Actually, Team Bablu kind of changed their drop location, and I think this could be the mistake. No mood to wait for it. He'll be shooting down towards Pikachu, but Pikachu takes down Kapshi. That was a mistake coming out in the open and underestimating your enemy. And let's see if Pikachu can clutch it out.
Pikachu is down. I was just going to say right now, Pikachu is definitely electric. He...
The zone is what this guy is doing, and Morty goes down as Rafa again showing that MVP performance.
Venom Legends are not letting up at all. They are applying all the pressure that they can. They've already made it to double digits as far as the kills go, so they are definitely on a high right now. Rafa is going to make sure he finished what he started, as Morty has finally been put in the ground.
But can you end this one? Yes, I think they can, but Rafa takes on 1 Kashu. Will the kill be stolen? Yes, it is. The kill being stolen by Zero Fear. The kill is going out there, but Zero Fear is just out there. Rafat fight with the next one going down, but Salwar is making the perfect opportunity appliance as they are taking this one for Blaine. Low on his HP, low on his HP. A 1 versus 2 versus 1 as 1 more goes down. 1 versus 1 versus 1 is the situation. 3 people, final 3 people standing. Rafat on one side, Malik versus Rafat. The 1 versus 1, Malik goes down. Venom Legends versus Sean Mara. Who's going to have the win for themselves? It's Sean Mara, Sean Mara, Sean Mara. They get this win.
G1 Crazy and Hanuel, they've all had their moments in the sun, but right now Yashiro, that was a bit tricky. I think he just gave his position away, but he was in such a wonderful position, and he does get a knock. Hungry Box does get taken down. Down goes Memo. This guy is on a little bit of a rampage right now. He spots the third. He wants to go all by himself. He goes in. It's going to be him against Fear. Yashiro shoots. Fear is going to retaliate a little bit, but he is going to switch his weapons and get in cover in the nick of time. Now out comes the M4. He goes left. He spots the enemy. He shoots. Is he going to get taken down? Have a look at Fear's HP. He finally gets taken down. Love coming in for some assistance, but INES's Yashiro is going to make sure he gets the job done. Now, Love is the last man standing. Can he pull off a miracle?
Let's see if he can pull off that miracle, but a miracle that is happening is from Yashiro clutching it out, doing a 1v4 with the plus of Team 7Cs.
Sirius Esports becomes the first team to go out. I mean, once again, I would say it's one thing. None of the teams want that third chicken dinner for themselves. Otherwise, the curse kind of just becomes a real thing. But right now, look at this Kapshi. He must go down. A good grenade by Nima. Will he take him down? No. 25 damage done. And that's what it's all about. But Badrav's on the other side as well. Onto that house. But Nima, he has to move forward. They want those kills. Another grenade going up. But now Nima's moving forward as well, as you can see. But onto the other side, Badrav is looking pretty good with his AK in his own hands. But for now, Kapshi's onto one side as well. Duplis surviving. Can they take this fight or not? As Yalzen was the one moving forward. Goes for a reload. Goes for a good reload. But no, DRS goes down. Players are going down from DRS. 2 versus 2. Still surviving. Kapshi on one side. Can Kapshi take this fight? He does. He does. But he goes down as well. A 1v1. Badrev is on one side versus Nima onto the other. It goes down to a 1v1. Last team standing will be out here in this fight. They spotted each other. Nima spotted him. But can Nima take this one? If Nima goes, he can go for a revive as well. But he is hellbent on destruction.
Oh!
DRS!
That was quick thinking of Badrev's position. He goes in one window, comes out the other, completely circles his enemy and shoots him in the back.
And Malik, brilliant strategy being used by Malik. He jumped, he came out, while all 3 players are actually trying to find him. Well, let's see what Malik does in the situation of gunfire, as now he needs a proper cover. He needs it right now. 3 versus 1 situation. 1 person might go down. Malik goes back, but no. Mori goes down. 2 versus 3 situation. Malik takes down 1. 2 versus 2 situation in this area right now. You can see Malik has to take down another one if he can go for it. 1 HP, 1 final player. Fear should not be fearing right now if he needs to go for it, but no. 1 more goes down. Fear is a lone survivor, is using an M4. Will that be enough as he is reloading his gun? Goes for the 1, takes 1 down. Should not be finishing him as there's someone else from his behind. 1 HP, 16 bullets on this guy. How can he take this one? He does! Fear takes this one out!
He switches to the MZ, to the SMG, and finishes Malik in an instant. What just happened? Malik, for a second, just outplayed the entire squad of 7Cs, positioning himself so that his teammates could provide the cover fire, and the backup was always going to be there. But 7Cs, fair, you are going to have to say goodbye to this match and to the points you just collected.
No!
He's going to get charged upon, but he takes on Muffin as well.
No!
Is it going to be a 1v4 again? Fear, he has the HP as well. He moves back. One versus two situation. It was a 1v4. Spots on one more. Is the damage going to be enough? No! He is barely surviving. He has spotted and taken his opponent solo. Yet another up. 1v3. And just one more player remains. Another clutch. Fear, this man securing so many kills alone. There's one more team coming in from the rare sides. How long can you go? How many fights can you clutch? And there is this. The points slowly and steadily coming into him because the last man for the squad ASE is just going to be forced to run away.
You came here, you have to run away now. You saw 1v3, I saw 1v5 happening. That's one thing that happened. This guy alone took down so many teams all by himself. Man, 7C Sphere, he needs to spot some more players if he wants. This guy is hungry. This guy is hungry for the kills. This guy is hungry for everything the way he is doing stuff. But no, not anymore. As 7Cs gets eliminated. And I hope you let me in, yeah.